right. So these finally came in from a very great person, Omakari. And these are the UMD video PSP versions of Beavis and Butthead. It was supposed to be volume 1 and 2, but it's volume 2 and 3. And these babies are unopened. That's right. Steel sealed in their beautiful goodness. And today, we're going to open these. And then, we're going to do a video of just what it plays like on the PSP. How, you ask? I know I'm Mr. Console Guy. But guess what, guys? I came across this thanks to a beautiful family member who actually had this. They found this and they gifted this to me. And guess what? This baby worked. So this is what we're going to be rocking these on today. So ready? Let's open them. All right. Wand at the ready. Let's slice. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Never opened. Ooh, yeah. Put the plastic aside. Smell. Oh, a new smell. Oh. Yeah, and there's the prize. There is the GUI center right there. I know a lot of people don't remember these things, but these things are freaking awesome. They were actually mini discs that played. Forgot the PSP had so many cool features. So there is the first one. Okay, and the next one. This would be volume 2. Ready? All right, in here, slice it open. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, let's take a sniff. Oh, yeah. Ooh, new. Been opened. And there's the prize. Oh yeah. Brand new. No smudges, no fingerprints, no touches. Brand new. All right. Let's see how these babies play. Let's pop one in and do it. Alright, so let's take our magic PSP. It's been so long since you've been gone. There we go. I don't know if you can see that. Put that back in here. Since you've been gone, I'm gonna be for the first time. Uh, give you a good look here. Okay, so that was actually pretty cool. Not gonna lie, pretty damn awesome. So let's pop that one out. Pop that one out. Put that back in here. First one was definitely a go. I don't know. I think you can hook these up to a TV. I have to look into that. I'm pretty sure you can hook these up to a TV. I think that's what they were in. Then it for. Okay. So we popped in the second one. We should display any second. There you go. Popped in. And let's go ahead and hit UMD on it.
Now, my neck! Oh my God!